Wilbur Tolentino, opisyal ng National Director, pero hindi sa Miss Grand Philippines. Patuloy ang paglabas ng mga larawan ni Wilbur Tolentino kasama ang may-ari ng MGI, na si Mr. Nawat Itchera Grisel, subalit wala pa rin itong kompirmasyon. Ang latest, matapos i-anunsyo kahapon, August 28 na si Herlyn Hipon na ang official candidate for Miss Planet 2022, na gaganapin sa Kampala, Uganda sa darating na November 6-20, 2022. Ngayon naman ay giyan-ulat ni Wilbur Tolentino ang lahat sa kanyang latest pasabog na di umano ay magkakaroon na ng sariling pageant ang Miss Planet Philippines at siya na ang magiging official national director. Ayon sa kanyang post, quote, "Attention to the people of this planet. Get ready for a ride of your life, as the mission continues, because our planet is uniquely beautiful. I am now official Miss Planet Philippines national director. For this Miss Planet 2022, I am appointing no other than Binibining Pilipinas first runner-up Herlyn Hipon Budol to represent the Philippines in Kampala, Uganda, on November 6-20, 2022. With the approval of BBPCI, this will make way for future Miss Planet Philippines beauties to explore and hoping to win the first crown from this pageant for the country. Please support her journey until the end. Special thanks to my co-national director Miss Shandy Montecarlo Lim." End quote. Siguradong magiging excited ang lahat dahil tiyak na gagastusan talaga ni Wilbur Tolentino ang laban ni Herlyn sa Uganda, at syempre, aasahan din ng tao na ang magiging unang national pageant production ng Miss Planet Philippines under his management ay magiging kaabang-abang, maging ang magiging advocacy nito na may kinalaman sa United Nations Sustainable Development Goals. Anong masasabi mo rito? Comment down below. Please like and subscribe. Thank you.